there. With only 50 seconds left, they'll have to push into some odd angles, but they get the hard destruction they want. That Electro Claw from Canadian could really help the round out if he's able to deny one of the future attempted pulls that Havana's going to go for. It could really change the outcome. There's the second set onto what is going to be a rotation into the bar, but still only one kill for TSM. With only 25 seconds left, that might not be enough.
Canadian guarding as best as he can over the new areas that have been opened up inside of study. Biggie Nade tossing out an impact grenade. Is it going to be good enough to possibly get an air jab that's positioned there? We don't know. Merc's in the bomb site. One for Thinking Nade. Merc finds one. Chala gets one as well. TSM, they win it all. Every single kill is theirs, and they'll take the trophy as well. North America has a new champion by a really impressive scoreline on Villa. A mighty comeback, and TSM can add another trophy to that trophy cabinet.
To put it into context, that's three maps in a row in a best of